All right, bro.
All right, how y'all doing, bro? All right. I got a video, so you keep it moving. I appreciate it, though. Thank you. How you doing?
Good.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Nice song. Oh, you good? Wonderful. do your thing, mom.
Thank you. joint, man. I feel like I'm in a real audience. I got some open-minded people here tonight. Hold on, I can't hear. I feel like I got some open-minded people here tonight. Woo! Got a bunch of artists, so I just gotta tell y'all, man. So I wrote this song, right? And the reason I wrote this song is I was trying to figure out what's the cost of melanin? Like, what's really the cost of being black in America, right? And I ain't trying to be too political tonight, but I'm just trying to tell y'all, man. There's some things going on that I feel like as an artist I need to comment on, so. I've been looking at the news lately and I've been seeing people that look like me and some of y'all getting killed by the hands of police officers, and I felt inspired to write something called The Cost of Melody, but I wrote a poem. Do y'all mind if I share a poem with y'all real quick? I can share a poem?
I said, how many of y'all felt hopeless?